This tutorial will show how to use the search tool in Google Calendar. Here we are in Google Calendar, and at the top of the box is the search calendar toolbar. Use this to search within not just your personal calendar, but other calendars as well that are associated with your account for a topic of your choosing. So for example, I can go and I can type in the name of an event and click search, and Google Calendar will show me all of the events that match that criteria. The date, the time or times, depending on the event, the name, and even its location. I can click the plus sign to expand the entry and see a little more information. I can also delete the event right from here or access the edit event screen. If I want to go right to the day of the event, I can click on the date and it jumps to that day in the day view of that event. I can also search by a person's name. It tells me how many results there are and the list of events that are associated with that search criteria. If you're having problems with the search tool, you're not getting the results you're looking for, over here at the end of the box is a little drop-down arrow which can expand the search box and give you more control of the situation. So for example, you could specify which calendar you want to search in. Depending on how many calendars you may have will determine what this list looks like. You can specify that what you're looking for is a topic, or you're looking for a person. You're looking for events based on a location. You're looking for something and you want to exclude certain terms. You can even specify a range by date. Just remember that the start date has to be the earlier date, and then the two after that is the later date. So, as you use Google Calendar and events are added, remember that you can use the power of Google Search in Google Calendar to help you locate events that have been created in your calendar by yourself or shared to you by other people through invites. This concludes this tutorial.